I'm starting to worry about it. I think that's good. And then I'm gonna take it. You don't have to pick it up, I'm just showing you guys so you can see. And I'm going to spray it up. So see, there's some big drops because I left too much water in there. So I'm gonna just wipe this a little. And I'm gonna get the other green. Oh, it's a lot. That's why I like to do this just out of the tube, because this part gets messy anyways all the time, you know. And it ends up helping you not waste paint that you would otherwise put on paper or a tray or something. And now I'm gonna put this in here because I'm done with that. And I'm gonna get some red. And put it on there. It's very fine. It's a lot finer than if we put water in here. I didn't put any water. My hair always wants to be in the mix. It has separation anxiety. My hair does. Every time it falls out, it's like, no, I must still be with you. I must be with you. Okay. Sasa. Sasa means then, now. What we have, you can take this piece, the pieces off that we cut. Do you have long legs? This is a legit dress, okay? I just have long legs. I'm somebody's mama, okay? Now watch out. Take these off. Okay. So let's see what it looks like that. I'm gonna take pictures too. And let's see what it looks like without anything. Here, I'm gonna do this, but I'm gonna take pictures too so you guys can better see. So if there are no, if there's no spraying of the paints inside, then it looks like this. But I'm gonna cover, you know, let's do that. Let's cover this part and address that small piece in the middle. Sawa. Sawa means okay. So if I say sawa, you say sawa. 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 Or I can say sawa sawa, and you can say sawa sawa. Alright. Very tiny bit. I guess we needed the brush anyway, after all. Huh? Sophia! Okay. So, I'm actually going to cover those pieces, those areas. If you're using the same paper that you used to cover before, just make sure that you don't pick the side that has paint on it. Okay, that's clear. Wow, look at that. It's almost like perfectly shaped. It's not intentional, guys. It's just God. Okay. And you don't, if you don't believe in God, it's okay. It's all right. I still have love and light for you and good thoughts. Okay. we don't all believe in things the same way. That makes us neither good or bad. That's what I think, at least. I think the good or bad is something that we all have. It's why yin and yang is even something that we talk about or learn about. They're not separate entirely. If you ever really look at the sign, at the symbol, to be yin and yang, they balance each other out, and there's a little bit of each in both. I think we have the potential to be more of one or the other, and I think that's both with nurture and nature. And I think believing in something higher than your own self just does something different, at least for me. It makes me appreciate things a whole lot more in a different way. So let's deal with that little piece right there. All right, the one brush. Just dip it in there, as I was doing before. Still too much water. So, next time, guys, just don't do what I did. Do not put your toothbrushes in the water until you're absolutely sure that you are finished with them. But I'm gonna just wipe this more into the paper. Dip that in a little bit of dark green. Go over that area. And I had to cover this part because I was afraid I was gonna mess it up. I think, in fact, that I may have. All right, and I need red and gold. Wipe this some more. Oh, that looks so pretty. So, you know, there's still some gold on here and some red, and it kind of mixed together and created this beautiful color. Shiny, shimmery red. Is there any gold left there? No, there isn't. So I'm just gonna got some from right there on the outside. You see what I did? I just wiped it off from there. That's it. Pick that up. And that up. And that is it. That's it. So I'll be right back. Let me change this window a little bit, Chase. Ooh. All right. Okay, let's see. Oh, look at that. So let's look at our work here. So you see, if you use the sponge, the I'm trying to make sure I'm looking at the right place. If you use the sponge, it turns out to be more like that. You can make it less even though. See how I have it brighter here or thicker here? You can do that all around, right? And then instead of using more sponge on the outside, you can use more of the toothbrush on the outside, and it's going to make it more of a concentrated glow. Otherwise, you have, let's see if I can just do half and half. Kind of looks like cosmic to me. Looks like the Wu-Tang sign. That's dope. And then you have the other half. So, if the gold is not enough, even after you've done all this, because you've used so little paint, if the gold is not enough, if it's not deep enough, you can let this dry, and you're using so little that as you go around, it's gonna start drying enough so that when you come all the way around, if you're using a sponge, then you can go over it again and make it richer. Same thing with the toothbrush. You can do the same thing. You can spray more toothbrush on the perimeter and then less as you go out. And you can do that in rounds until you're satisfied with how rich it is. So, Asante Africa. Thank you, Africa, for everything, all your resources in elements, in us. Enjoy. Please ask any questions below. This is a pretty simple thing and pretty easy to do. I think we had a total, it's less than an hour, even with cutting the map, it was less than an hour. So Asanteni, thank you for coming and painting with me, and see you next time.